Ladies and gentlemen, I am your announcer, Razor Razor Sharp, and get ready for another hot hockey game. That's right. Traverse City North Stars are playing the Calumet Kings. It is a Travel 10U. It is Travel 10U Squirt Hockey, and I am your announcer, Razor Razor Sharp. We are on to some hockey. That puck is pushed up in the zone. Number three is going to get that puck around. That puck is in the skates of Robertson. Puck is pushed up by Casey Jackson. Casey Jackson's going to go for a change, and that will be an icing. Earlier today, the Calumet Kings beat the North Stars, the Traverse City team on the ice right now, with a score 4-3. It was a one-goal game. We can only hope for another contest that is that tightly contested. And we are all set in the face-off dot. Number 10, Lewis, tries to get that puck out of the zone. That puck was pushed toward the net. Calumet's going to centering pass, but good defense there. Laminin. Here comes the North Stars up the ice. Drew Charlin's going to hold up to make that an onside pass. That will stay onside. Working hard on the sideboards. Augusta was playing good defense, but number 13 is going to come in. Number 13 makes a move. That puck goes over in the corner. Watch out for number 13. It looks like a speed demon. A setup, a shot. And that puck is behind Boynton Fisher, the netminder. It is a 1-0 game. Boynton Fisher looked like he had the handle, but looked like he was in position, but that puck trickled through his pads and found a way behind him. Just went over the red line, and we have a 1-0 game, ladies and gentlemen. Back to the face-off. Here comes up the ice. Davison gets that puck, number 24, tries to make a move, but good defense. Calumet's playing solid defense as they come up the ice again. Chasing down that puck is bought in. B-E-A-U-D-O-I-N, bought in, I think. Bought in. I believe that's how you pronounce that name. Off the ice comes Calumet again. Calumet's going to shoot from out. Oh, good defense as that defender got down low to stop that. Uh-oh, pucks are in front. And Boynton Fisher will melt that puck down. Face off. Referee's going to have to reset that one. There's the reset. Calumet's going to peel back into their zone. Here comes Traverse City, though. Nice pass over attempt there by Casey Jackson, number 17. And that puck will be paused for action as a netminder went ahead and paused that action for the Calumet Kings. Shot from way out. That netminder is Anders Collard, ladies and gentlemen. I will get names as this game goes on because the Kings have no jerseys, no names on their jerseys. Little mumble jumble in the middle of there in their center ice area. Pass over. There's a chance, a shot. Defenders are there to stop that shot from getting through. Another good chance there. Burkholder gets that puck moved over. Robertson just loses the handle. Here comes number 6. Tyler Axford with a shot. Tyler Axford, number 6 for the Calumet Kings. Ladies and gentlemen, as the game goes on, I will get these names. But number 6, as my roster says, is Tyler Axford. Face off. That face off is pretty much a stalemate there, but it will stay in the zone for the Kings. Nice play by that little player, number 9. Good backhand play. Just missed to the far side. As that was number 9, Brady Axford. So there's 2 Axfords in the team. There's number 6, Tyler Axford, and number 9, Brady Axford. Brothers. Watch out for number 9 and number 6 for Calumet. Face off. Lewis. Soper pushes that puck over. Lamondin. I'm having a hard time saying that name for number 7 for the North Stars. P-L-A-M-A-D-O. Yeah, Plamondin, that's what we'll call him. Hopefully that's right. Plamondin have a good little play there, trying to get it to the net. Here's a face-off. Sober's going to shoot from way out. That puck just missed. Oh my gosh, was that close. That puck almost had eyes as he put it top shelf from a long distance. Here comes Calumet Kings up the ice. Nice little pass. Ooh, just loses that. Will this go for an icing? No, it's waved off. Number 15 gets the puck. That puck is an attempted centering pass. Number 15, Dylan Crouch, for that team Calumet, was setting up that play. Here comes the North Stars. Nice little play by that. Set up in front. Here comes Davidson up the ice. Davidson, little hockey stop move, little pass up. Andrew Beatty, number 6, is going to go in the corner and sideboards and not get that puck. Couldn't catch up with it. Number 10, there's Robertson again. Robertson's nice little stick there to get that puck off of his stick. 9:30 left in the set first period. 9 minutes, 30 seconds left in the first period, and this game is a close battle. It is only a 1-0 game in favor of Calumet. George Guerin tried moving the puck up, couldn't quite get it going forward. Number 5 makes the move. Number 5's in a shot. And Boyden Fisher moved over laterally and almost had to be on the spot to save that. But that puck was not even a shot on goal as it missed the net completely. But the velocity was unbelievable. Here comes the North Stars looking for a pass up the ice. Will not work out. Oh, that's an offside. Lewis, number 10, passes back to Affolder. Affolder moving over. Plamondin moves in. Plamondin puts that puck behind the net. Number 13, Drew Charlin, is hammered into the boards. And there will be a call. And ladies and gentlemen, when I say hammered, he was smoked. That looked like a check as he went in the boards, but he is no worse for the wear. We'll get up and live to skate on. But there's a power play as the Traverse City North Stars are going on the power play. 5 skaters to 4. Gentleman named Sawyer is in the penalty box. Walter shoots from way out. That puck almost had eyes and found a way home, but couldn't quite grasp it there. There's another setup. Walter's going to shoot from far out again. Nice stick save by the goaltender. Goaltender seeing everything. Here's a shorthanded bid by number 11. Good stick handling, but great defense. Oh, what a shot and goal that was. That puck went off the far post and in the net. And it is a shorthanded tally by Calumet Kings as they make the game a 2-0 competition. Face off. Dawson's going to push this puck up. That puck will go over in the corner. We do have a louder sound with those pucks being passed tape to tape. This is a good, solid hockey game. Bodin's going to work to get that puck. Dawson. Here comes that player from Calumet. Really good play on defense, but the referee has a hand in the air. There will be a trip on the call. And who is it that's going to the penalty box? That is Mr. Mr. Dawson's going to the penalty box as he played good defense but tripped that offensive player. And now we will have four skaters aside for another 34 seconds. And then Calumet will be on the power play after that 34 seconds. Calumet sets up number 8, passes it over. Oh! It is a 3-0 game as he found some loose change right next to the pads of the goaltender. And Traverse City needs to really regroup right now and get it together. They are a little bit out of sorts, and just some of their skaters are standing around, and we can't be doing that. We have to get our skates moving. Moving on to this next faceoff with 6:52 left in the first period. It is already a 3-0 game. Who's going to turn that around for this team? Up the ice comes number 11. Number 7's going to get that puck. Tries to pass it out front. Number 8 gathers that puck up. Good setups. That puck hit the post too. Wrap around, good pads. That puck is pushed up. Robertson. Here comes Traverse City around the corner trying to get his head of steam. Robertson's gonna steal that puck. Good attempt on a pass. As you see, you have to work hard to get this puck back as Calumet controls the tempo of the game with their puck possession style game. They don't allow the opposition to get the puck very often, and that makes it very difficult to score a goal when you're Traverse City. Here comes Guerin. George Guerin up the ice, trying to get around defenders, cannot do it. George Guerin's gonna bring this puck in, good try. That should be a penalty as he held up Guerin, but nothing's called. Here comes Calumet again. Almost coming up the ice. Good move there. Here's a play. But the defender sweeps that away. Flamondon in front. Oh, that should have been a chance. And it is an offside. That puck is coming up. Calumet's. Whoa. Calumet's playing a clinic out there. And Voight and Fisher, the goalie, just found a way to keep that puck out of the net, I believe. As the whistle is blown, it's still a 3-0 game. Nice pass out to number 44 at the point. Drew Charlin tries to bring this puck up. I keep saying try because that's what it seems to be every time they get the puck. They're trying to bring the puck up. This team is awesome, they're playing. Uh-oh. Odd man rushes are not good in travel hockey, ladies and gentlemen. You give those up, you're gonna have problems. Too many good players to capitalize. .333 left in the first period. That's 333. Nice defense by Affolder. And that will go way down for one of the longest icings I've ever seen. Eminem says it, lose yourself in the moment. At this time, Traverse City needs to lose herself and make the moment happen. Because it is a one-sided offensive game right now as Calumet is putting it on them. We need some odd man rushes ourselves. Arlo Gus is going to go back to get that puck. Number 19, Sober is going to pick the puck up. Augusta grabs that puck from behind the net. Pass up to Dawson. Dawson can't handle it. Oh, man, that was close. As Boyden Fisher says, not on my watch. Face off. .15's going to shoot from way out. Active stick there. A Walter, I think it was. Now this could be a rush. One of the first rushes we've seen. There's a chance. Set up in front. Oh, he could not find it. Dawson could not find that puck because it was a nice pass to him. Robertson's going to retreat in defense to try to get this puck back under control, but that's an up-the-ice pass. Doesn't work very often, ladies and gentlemen. You got to make your passes outside. Walter. What's that puck up? 1:55 left in the first period. Razor Sharp is watching the games. Get away from Traverse City. We need to see more of an effort coming from Traverse City. That puck is stopped by Boynton Fisher, and he pauses action. You won't see. Face off. Here comes Traverse City up the ice. Can they get going and possibly make it in the zone? There's a nice pass over. Flamandon couldn't quite pull that in. It was a good effort, though. That puck is pushed over. There's a loose puck. Uh-oh. Burkholder's going to try to get back on defense. Good stop by the netminder. Here we go. Traverse City could have a chance here. 2-on-1. Nice little pass over. That was a good defensive play, though. That's called speed on the defense right there. Nice catch, and we will move toward the end of the first period. Beatty had a chance to take off, but once again, good active sticks. Stop that every time. Too many people are just pushing the puck out of the zone instead of carrying it. That's an offsides. Number 14 brings that puck up. We really want to keep this score down here if we're going to have any kind of a chance. Nice save by Fisher as he moved over and pauses. No goal. No goal. The referee is saying that the action was paused. It is still a 3-0 game. That puck is passed out. 13 takes a shot from way out. Affolder knocked over number 13. Here comes number 20. Guerin tried passing over. Robertson tries to pass. Trying to keep up with all this play. It's pretty hard. And we're going to come to the end of the first period with a score. Well, hopefully it's going to be 3-0. And it will be. End of the first period. The score is 3-0. Traverse City needs to regroup and turn this game around. I'm Razor Sharp. Stand by for the second period.